All right. So I finished that. One health pack remaining. Oh, there we are. Fun breaking things in this game. Ugh. Joy. I don't want to do that yet. Let's see what we got.
UJC printing.
I don't like elevators in this game.
Come on!
Found it. Good. I'll be right there. Elias, are you sure this is the right one? Get me out of here!
What are you doing here?
What the hell is going on?
Did you know it was her? Is this who we're looking for?
Yeah, well, look, I just knew it was someone who could help us.
And why would I help you?
Well, look, I've been here forever. Right? I've got all the information on this place, and I can get us to the hangar. Right? And you can call down a shuttle, and he can fly it out. Look, we can do this. We just got to stick together, all right?
Thanks. I'll take my chances. A word of advice, though? Don't trust him. He's not what he seems.
Alert. Emergency lockdown in progress.
Elias!
I swear, Jacob, I had no idea who she was!
I thought you knew everything about this place.
Yeah, I thought I did too!
So what now?
Now you're trapped in there until the cell docks, which means I can get on the tram, but you can't!
Figures.
Look, it's okay. I need you to go to waste processing, alright? Contact me once you're there.
Data transfer complete.
Oh!
What the hell is that?
I got my health back.
Something to help you out. Just trust in the plan, yeah? I'll see you soon.
Well, I guess not. I had it back for a second. Pack. Come on. He gave me nothing. You gave me nothing. Oh, come on.
Sneak out the way you came in. Look for a vent in the far corner.
What was that?
Give me something. Give me a health pack. There we go. Oh. So it automatically used it.
Fall in the tram now. You're gonna have to sneak out the way you came in. Look for a vent in the far corner.
No, 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 no. Oh, come on.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's better than nothing. Oh, man.
One last thing. There's a trap in there to keep inmates from sneaking out.
What? Say what now?
Yes. Something good.
I
made it. I'm at the checkpoint.
Good. Now get to the window. Tell us what you see.
Oh, that's one hell of a view.
Yeah, you got the hell part right, bro. It's a big storm blowing in. You don't want to get caught in the middle of that.
Yeah, I see it. I got eyes in the hangar, too.
Yeah, that's our ticket out of here.
Yeah, I ran plenty of jobs out of that place. Feels like a lifetime ago.
We will get you back to that life. You just gotta stick to the plan. Which means you need to get your ass to the habitat, Dom.
Well, how the hell am I supposed to get there?
I know I said this would be easy, but trust, I got your back.
What is that supposed to mean?
You should work down there, collecting research, you might say. I made some recordings. The software I'll upload to your core will trigger them when you get close. Just follow them, and you will get to the dome.
Then what?
I'll pick you up at the tram station. Easy peasy.
All right. I'll be in touch.
No. No, you won't. You're going underground, man. No signal till you reach the dome.
Well, that figures. Is there anything else you haven't told me?
Just get a move on, yeah? There should be a hatch nearby. And, good luck, Jacob.
Yeah, you too.
You know, that easy peasy comment, I sort of want to smack him in the face when I see him. Just saying.